Here's a Create Quick Tip from Christina Cooks.
To cut cauliflower, we're going to simply take the stem off and remove the leaves. If your leaves are nice and green like this, save them and put them in things like soups or stews. It is part of the cauliflower, right? So the leaves are loaded with chlorophyll, so you kind of want to save those in your scrap bowl so that you can cook it later, put it into a soup or a stew.